The business of feeding America begins well before dawn, just like it's begun on this place for 153 years. Not much has changed in that time. The job still requires a horse with enough grit to gather 10,000 acre pastures, and a cowboy with enough grit to ride him. It's worn leather and wet saddle blankets. When the business of caring for the food that fuels the nation is done for the day, they seek a well-earned meal of their own. In 1932, a cook in San Antonio, Texas, purchased a recipe of fried masa from his boss, corn, oil, and salt. 91 years later, the recipe is the same, and so is the mission. Simple ingredients, quality product since 1932.